little bit of old school flow that goes a little something like this. I always tried to be the flyest kid in the block, the popular one with the riding style. So that was when I had this bright idea. That's a party, and that's the party of the year. All the fine girls couldn't turn it down. Now all I gotta do is get my parents out. Should I send them to a movie? Send them to a show. Let me think, it's gotta be long though. I'll be fine alone. Have a good time. The doorbell rings, cause the party's here. I'm cranking up the stairs like it's New Year. Walking around the house like I'm the man. Can't nobody do it like Aaron can.
Alright, you know, like, you want that extra support when you're skating, so just put like this around your waist. And like, if you like fall, you're not gonna break anything. Just saying. Let's go shred.
I don't even know.
That's me, busting at the moves like it's MTV. I guess somewhere along I lost my head. Then I jumped on the table, this is what I said.
Alright, so we're gonna head over to the park now after doing some flat ground, just warming up. So.
People all around, you got to lock it. Everyone together, sing it loud. Jump all around, come on.
Is it waxed?
Yeah, I think I can do it.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah, you got it. Yo, you got this. You can do it.
Check this out. Check this out. Next time.
Ben walked in, the girl I'm crushing, and the kids spilled juice on my mom's new cushion. I turned around, another kid broke a lamp. I don't think more expensive.
All right, chill, dude, you can do it.
They got some friends, for now I won't sweat it. I'll clean it up later. There's money over there, and I really wanna meet it.
John, it's all this stuff over here.
Together, sing it loud. Jump all around, come on. Say it again, here we go. People all around, you got to. From the left to the right, make noise. Here we go now, come on.
Oh shit, you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah, here.
That was a hard bail. Yo, that's tough, bro.
Yeah. AC's in the house, here we go. Come with it. One time for the rodeo.
Break it down.
Alright, so, trick tip for the girls out there. Guys like girls who can skate. If you can't skate, then you shouldn't have a boyfriend, and they're probably not gonna wanna go out with you. So, if you know how to skate, then you're definitely gonna get a boyfriend. So, don't be sad. Buy a deck online. I think Hot Topic has some kind of cheap ones. So, yeah, just go for it.
I feel like I can't like learn a trick, you just gotta commit to it. Like whenever I feel like here, like whenever I'm about to do an ollie, like you just gotta think to yourself, like what's the worst that could happen, and then you just go for it.
The car door slammed, never walking up the steps. I guess life is good with 10 seconds left.
Aaron!
Round it.
Sometimes like a lot of the rails aren't waxed here, so you gotta use what you can. Like sometimes we use this broom if the whales aren't waxed well.
People all around, you got to. Everyone together, sing it loud.
It's all good. Like, people can't take a little bit of competition, you know?
You wanna play skate?
I suck at skateboarding, so why not?
I'm really good.
There's so many posers here, and like, we need like it to be a poser-free zone if we want to do really well, so. Like getting kind of crowded, but like with posers at that, so we're definitely gonna get out of here, I think. So what do you think of the park?
It could be much better. Yeah.
What's your favorite trick to do?
Probably like 50-50 pop shove it off the little pyramid ramp over there.
Nice. And like, aren't we really good?
Yeah, totally. You guys are rad.
Thanks.
Thanks.
All right, see ya.
We already knew that. What's up?
They're not even that good.
They're like posers. What a poser. There's so many posers here. Don't do drugs.